been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. Will come and they will try to take from us all that we have built. The judgment will judge us, the things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy.
Children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected? Because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
I claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead. Because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
See you. On behalf of all the cougars, thank you.
Good thing I called. That could have been messy, huh? Sorry about that. I should have double-checked before I sent you out. That was my fault. But you did good work. Got enough of the bliss-infused samples. That's what we needed. I've had time to tweak the formula, and now it's rock solid. As soon as it finishes processing, you'll have a new batch waiting. I can't thank you enough for all you've done around here, Deputy. Sheriff said you were good, but I didn't think you were this good.
Gotta watch out for wildcats on that.
Your jail defense was amazing. Deputy. Oh, sorry. I need all the ingredients before we can mix a new...
Eden's Gate wants you dead. Congrats.
Local mechanic tried to warn us about the cult way back when. He had a getaway car and supplies ready to go. Cult got him, but I think it's worth checking out his garage for any gear he left behind.
can stop the water, but you can't stop the bliss.
Thank you. to report back. Understood. Watch it. It's going down. Okay. Come out and play, little sister.
Enlightened.
Thank you.
did great. I'm gonna keep on fighting. Thanks. Oh, thanks. It'll take more than that to stop me.
No pine trees always make me think of Christmas.
Tastes different from the other seeds. Thanks for the assist. I'm gonna send that cult packing.
Rogue, Sheriff here. I got the word you killed that priestess. Sounds like you even managed to save some of our own. You got the Cougars back here nice and fired up. Hell of a job, Rook. Hell of a job. Let me be the first to thank you, Rook. You managed to track down all our missing persons. I'm gonna have to stop calling you Rookie. It's no small deed. Outstanding job, Deputy.
Please do something. Oh. Perfect trouble here. You gotta help us. Eden's gate is pure evil.
My light flashed from my eyes there. My buddy told me Sherry is offering a reward for helping. Find some missing whiskey. I figure she owns a fishing store, right? We could use gear from there to help keep us fed. We could do a trade.
Thank you. then come on over. I was about to put on some tunes, have a BBQ. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down. Amigo, you and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
And now those cunts are gonna get their dick scratched off. If you see her, tell me.
This is Adelaide at the marina, honey. The Peggies are all over us. I don't know how long we can keep these son of a bitches out.
Hello?
set up these shrines along their pilgrimage path. They're big and they pump out some kind of mist that's full of drugs.
Thank you.
angels and killers on little walks they call pilgrimages. This place was a big part of that pilgrimage. So now that we took it from them, they're gonna want it back. We got word a bunch of them are headed this way. We need to defend this place, no matter what. There's a mounted gun and a bunch of violent goodies over there. Let's get to work.
Proud. How's it going? Peggy's won't take this place as long as you're around. Listen, Rachel, Faith, she was my friend. Like, my best friend. We told each other everything. That only stopped when the father decided she was his. I did every fucking thing I could to make her realize what she was doing. She made a choice. She chose to play Daddy's special flower princess instead of fighting. Don't think for a minute she's innocent, like she didn't have anybody looking out for her. I was there, okay? I was.
The place was paradise before those freaks showed up.
You don't want to get stuck in the Blitz.
Miss, I tell you, it's good to see you again, Rook. And better seeing that you can take care of yourself. Kelt does a bang-up job of preying on the weak. I wasn't sure about you before, but I am now. Guess this whole Eden's Gate thing put us on a fast track getting to know each other, huh?
Appreciate your help at the jail. Faith sends people down the path, but the only thing waiting for him at the end is a bunker full of drugs.
The cult's been pouring Bliss into the waterways for a while. But they ramped up once.
You hanging in there, hon?
Hey. Heard you were involved in that big fight at the jail.
Lots of things to shoot around here.
Someone help!
I'm gonna make a deal for that.
I can't do this no more!
I know you're gonna help us out.